Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to redirect from Blogger to GoDaddy. So friends, at first you have to log into your Blogger dashboard, and then after that you have to go to the settings, and under settings just you have to scroll down, and under publishing you will find custom domains. Just click on it, and then here you have to enter your domain name, that is www.somethingdomainname.com or whatever may be the extension. Now click save button. Here we will find two CNAMEs which you have to add in the DNS sections of your domain registrar. Now you have to log into the domain registrar website. In my case it is GoDaddy. Now log into your domain registrar website. After logging to your domain registrar website, you have to scroll down to domain sections. See, this is the domain section. You just need to click on DNS. Now you have to scroll down to CNAME www. You will find a CNAME www. See, this is the CNAME www. You just need to edit. Now switch to Blogger and then copy destination ghs.google.com. You have to copy this destination ghs.google.com, and then switch to domain registrar. And then to edit, click pencil icon and then replace the value, just paste here, and then click save. Now updating the DNS records. Now click add new records to add name and value again. And then switch to the Blogger. Now copy the another CNAME. Just select the name and copy. Then switch to domain registrar. In the type section you have to select CNAME, and in the name section, that is add or www, just paste the name value, and for value switch to Blogger. And then copy the another destination. Once you copy it, just click save button. Now you have to enable redirect domain option. Now switch to the domain registrar and paste in the value section, and then click save. Once your DNS has been updated, you will able to redirect your blog to your custom domain. Once you have done all these steps, it will take 5 to 10 minutes to redirect your blog to your custom domain. If after 5 to 10 minutes your domain will not redirect to your custom domain, then check the DNS status in your domain registrar and then contact domain registrar support team, and they will sort out this issue. In this way you can redirect your blog to your custom domain in 2024. So thanks for watching this video. Also don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.